we're back here at Ferguson Showroom with Culinary Director Chef Nick Stewart with Anapali Grille and Tap Room. Now, we already made one dish this morning.
Yep.
We're about to jump into dish number two. Remind everybody what we're making.
So we're doing an oven-roasted opah.
Okay.
It's going to be over some rice glazed with a little Big Island honey and kind of some Korean spices, too.
Sounds great. All right, let's get started.
Okay, so the opah we have in the oven, it's roasting away right now. I'm gonna do the side dish.
Okay.
This is a little bit of extra virgin olive and sesame oil.
So the fish, when you have it in the oven, what temperature, how long?
I put the glaze on it. It's actually, could probably re-glaze it right now.
Okay.
We'll put the glaze on it, throw it underneath the broiler.
Okay. Oh, that looks delicious.
Gas broiler is always best.
A lot of chefs, in fact, every chef that I work with, all say they use gas in the kitchen.
Oh, absolutely.
You guys too?
It's the only way to go.
Yeah. Okay, so we're going to put that in for a few more minutes?
Yep. Takes about 10, 12 minutes in total.
Okay. Pretty fast.
Yeah. Pretty quick.
All right. And for the side dish?
For the side dish, we're going to do a little sauteed shiitakes and baby broccoli.
Okay.
So got that oil heating up in there.
All right. For those of you that just tuned in, you guys have a great special in October for Kama'aina.
We do. It's 25% off Kama'aina Tuesday. It's the month of October.
Okay. That's great. I mean, you know, you guys are on Maui, oceanfront. It's perfect for a date night, lunch. Right?
Free parking for the restaurant in the Marriott garage.
Okay.
So great. Can't beat free parking.
What about happy hour? Do you guys have a happy hour?
We do have a happy hour every day, 7 days a week, 3 to 5.
I have to try that.
Go for it. Oh, okay. So close.
Shoot.
There it was.
Yay!
Jumped right out.
All right. I'm getting good at that.
3 to 5. Happy hour. Said it's the only place on the island of Maui that you can get all the Waikiki Brewing Company beers, and they are all $5 during happy hour.
Oh my.
So it's an awesome time to come down, try out a new beer.
Yeah, terrific.
We also have about 40 different craft bottled beers available there too, so there's something for everybody for sure.
Great. Can I stir this up?
Sure, please do.
Okay. Tell me more about the restaurant for those that's never been. Because, I mean, it's great for Kama'aina, but also for visitors.
Oh, absolutely.
You know?
It's right there in Kanapali, right in the middle of all the hotels. We are open from 7 a.m. daily, breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Oh, wow. Okay.
So a little bit of something for everybody.
Perfect. Nice.
So these are roasting away. Another minute.
See, now you're just showing off. All right, we are almost out of time, so we will continue to make our side dish.
Saute this up, and when we come back, we can plate it all together.
Taste
them both.
Sounds good. Thanks, Chef.